Majority of people wish to have successful life, and they are struggling to find the answer outside of the world. They are trying to build a business, have lots of connection with other people, study hard, work hard, set up the goal, and do everything they can do for it. Everybody do this, but only a few people become successful. And it seems they were destined to be successful since they were born. You must have watched countless videos, read lots of books and articles. They all say, you gotta be positive, educate yourself, find a mentor, commit it, and try again, again, and again to become successful. These are true. But what exactly differs successful people from general people? What is the true essence of those 5% people making 95% of entire world? The key is self-image and self-hypnosis. One of the most famous mentors, Bob Proctor, said, trying to change your outward without changing your inward is as stupid as trying to change your image on the mirror without changing your appearance. There is tremendously important system of self-image. It's called psycho-cybernetic system. Cybernetic system was first developed in World War II for guided missile. Once it set up the target, it keeps calculating discrepancy to trace the target. We can see cybernetic system in thermostat. Let's say you set it up at 25 degrees in your room. The window was open, it was cold outside, and the room temperature went down to 22 degrees. At the moment, thermostat sensed the discrepancy of 3 degrees in turning on the heater. Temperature is going up from 22, 23, 24, 25. Now, it came back to what we set it up for. I will give you an example how psycho-cybernetic system works to us. Let's assume you are 100 kilograms and you want to go on diet to be 80 kilograms. As always, we do everything we can do. We set up the goal, change our phone background to our dream body picture, tell everyone I'm going on diet, work out every single day so hard, you try so hard and put so much time and effort into it. A few days or a few weeks later, you lost 5 kilograms. Okay, that's good so far. But our psycho-cybernetic system in our brain senses the discrepancy of 5 kilogram losses, and it will do everything to your brain and body to get back that 5 kilogram because we still have 100 kilogram self-image in our subconscious mind. Now, you came back to 100 kilogram and you failed your 3rd-5th diet. Doesn't matter if it's your weight, grade, wealth, status, personality, or relationship. Again, it will do everything to your brain and body to get back to our previous self-image. The system is much stronger, so you cannot even control. This is why we don't change. With this one notion, finally, everything makes sense. Why top students in the classroom are always on the top. Why famous people are getting more famous. Why so many people try so hard but only a few become successful. Why people who are born in rich family become rich again easily. Why most poor people stay poor even though they work harder than rich people. Why most of people who won lottery goes broke again. The reason is not outside. It has been within you, always. Then, what it must do to change our self-image? It requires tough discipline. You have to hypnotize yourself. Do not even care who you are, what situation you are in. Just focus on what you want to be. Visualizing, imagining your dream. You heard of that, but it's not enough. You can watch all this video in my channel, how entrepreneur Kim Seung-ho hypnotized himself writing his dream 100 times for 100 days. And he used to come to the building or brand that he wants to own and said, this will be mine, 100 times before he's going to work. One of my friends, he's making a million now, and he did exactly the same thing too. He's only middle of 20s. John Ashraf wrote his goal and read it with finger every single day. Close his eye, imagine what it would feel like, recorded his dream in his voice, and kept listening to it until he truly believed it for a few years. One of my personal VIP clients, he's pretty successful at young age, he's even from Africa without anything. Now he's living in $4 million luxury hotel residence. He invited me to his place one day for the party, and it was an amazing place to live. I went to his washroom and I saw 100 of sticky notes in the mirror. It all saying, you're successful, you can do it, you're prestige, all like that. But it was too scary. It looks like I was in mental hospital. There were too numerous sticky notes everywhere you turn your head. And this is how they hypnotize themselves. And they started believing it, and then automatically you're gonna do what you have to do. This is the discipline to hypnotize yourself, to change your self-image in your subconscious mind. Keep trying hard, never give up. However, the most importantly, put your effort into changing your self-image. Hypnotize yourself. Now, you know the secret that no one haven't told you. Again, it doesn't matter whether you're poor, sad, pathetic. You can change yourself. And share this video with your family and friends.